people in the building. Why are you whispering?
What?
Where are the two people in the building? What are you trying to say?
Anthony's whispering. He wants to know that I press the button. I don't understand it. Good morning, people. We are live, coming to you from RK Subaru in beautiful Virginia Beach, Virginia. I'm the guy in the shadows, and now in the light. It's your weekend update. I don't know what the man behind me is doing right now. He's running around with kayaks and bicycles and lifting weights, all kinds of crazy stuff. Want to shout out to Robert Mitchell, who called me early this morning and said, beware, Evan Reynolds is going to be watching y'all today. So, Evan, Robert, what's up? Yes, it is December 7th. Was that a ski rack? What the heck? Bike rack. December 7th, 2019. This day will never come again, folks. So make the best of it. It's the weekend update. I'm Subaru Steve, and the guy in the background running all over the place, that's Anthony V. He's busy as a one-armed paper hanger. You know, I thought about that, a one-armed paper hanger. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here, but. Hey, Anthony, you want to join me for the weekend update? Look, if you're watching this on YouTube right now, do me a favor, hit that red subscribe button right down there. It's red, it's a box, it says subscribe. We did get back up to 202.
This guy's looking for service. He doesn't know where he's going.
No, I'm not. I'm here.
No, this guy right here.
Which guy?
No, let him go.
Anyways, thank you, Lisa, for subscribing to our YouTube channel. That put us back up to 202. Dark hands, light hands. Dark hands, light hands. Dark hands. Anyways, Lizzie Beans, how are you this morning? Anthony told me you called late last night. Ashley Church. Ashley, how are you doing?
Everybody trying to get inside the building.
And they don't know we're live right now. Actually, they might know we're live. That's why they're here. It's like a Today Show. We'll see people in the background. Majori Silicio Jones is watching you.
How are y'all doing?
How are you? How are you doing? If you're on YouTube right now, you can't be right now because this is being recorded. So if you're watching this on YouTube, you're actually watching the broadcast, the replay, the rewind, hit the subscribe button. If you're on Facebook, all you gotta do is like.
And share.
And share.
And show you care.
And show you care.
That's all we care about.
Who's that back there? I saw a head popping around.
They're right there.
Where?
Not there, but over
hey,
there.
Hey, come here. Come right here.
Are y'all on TV?
Oh no, come right here, right here. Come right here.
But they're on the spot.
And wave to everybody.
Hi.
Tell them who you are.
I'm Amy. I'm from CTP.
What is CTP?
If you need a loaner car, I can help you.
We Ooh. Do free loaner car service here, folks.
Free Ooh. Loaner cars.
And we have a lovely blonde here, early Saturday Ooh. Morning.
You're here really early, aren't you?
I'm really early. Wow. Well, I'm always here early.
She's always here early, man.
How would you know? You're never early.
What you mean? Because I'm normally here helping my customers.
No, you're not. You're here moving stuff around.
No.
You're always moving stuff around.
I was trying to make sure.
Thank you, Amy.
What? You know what I mean? I had to make sure the bike was over there where the bike needed to be.
So if you're on Facebook, like and share.
Did you see the kayak?
Easy.
Did you see the kayak?
Easy. Look what he's done to me, folks. Do you see this?
I didn't do that.
You see this bruise?
It wasn't me.
From him manhandling.
It was the one-armed man.
My wife saw it last night. She said, I said, Anthony. She went, oh. She did that little emoji.
Me and wife need to have a talk.
You know that emoji where they...
No, I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
That's shaking my head, man.
Yeah. I was going to hit you, but I knew you didn't have a cup top on that coffee.
Oh, you were going to steal some chips out my hand.
You were going to boom.
You
Can I bring you a biscuit?
You were going to steal a bag of chips out my hand.
Anyways.
Yeah, anyways.
Birthdays today. Now, if you're on Anthony's friends list and you have a birthday today, my apologies. I asked him yesterday for your names. He wouldn't tell me. He said that's private, confidential information. But I have some birthdays from my friends list.
I said that?
You know Everett Slane called.
Ooh, you know who that is.
Yeah.
Just keep it at Everett. We want to make sure he's just Everett.
He knows who he is.
Okay. Mr. Slane.
What's up? What's up, BS?
The brother of the brother.
The brother of the other mother of the brother.
No, no, the brother of the brother.
Listen, if your name is Courtney Holmes, you know what time it is. It's your birthday.
It's showtime.
Who else you want to name some other birthdays?
Come on in, Jen.
Patrick Owens, happy birthday to you, even though he didn't think your name was important enough to say right now.
Everybody, come on.
Justin Williamson. You know, Aaron Whale called me last night. He said, what's up with AnthonyV? Why isn't he like following you as you rise?
Oh, you can do this next one.
Justin Williamson. Now it's your turn.
No, you can do that one. Tony.
That's yours.
Tony.
Go ahead. Tony who?
Whoa.
Come on.
I'm not birthday butcher boy today.
You can do it.
You do that one. No.
Say it.
No.
Kazarowski. You can't say Kazarowski.
I think you're leaving out some
stuff. Tony Kazarowski.
You're leaving out some stuff.
No, I'm not.
But I can talk about Brad Mugg.
Tony, you know who you are. You know what time it is. If you hit me again,
I did.
I'm going to touch a black man's face.
You're going to die today.
Don't touch me.
Look how busy they are, man.
I don't care right now. This is more important to me than that or that. Or that.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
But that's important, too.
Yeah, it is busy out there. There's a line of cars trying to get in the dealership. It almost looks like it would be like the 29th of the month and people are rushing in for state inspections. But that's not the case. But it's busy here at our dealership.
It is busy.
That's a good problem to have. Listen, today. Did you know what today is?
It is showtime.
No, it's National Pearl Harbor Day.
Ooh, that's
December 7th. What year? Was it 1941? 42? 41?
No, I thought it was 42.
I thought it was 41. What would you think it was 42 for?
Because, bro.
42 is the answer to the universe.
Well, I thought it was really 47.
According to the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Universe.
Do you really know?
Joel Corto called
Ooh.
Me. Yeah.
Ooh.
He said, Michael Mills is going to call after me, and he did. He said, let
Shout
you know.
Out Butcher Boy.
What?
Shout out hashtag, Butcher Boy.
Hashtag Butcher Boy.
You just be shouting people out butchering their name.
Anyways, Pearl Harbor, did you see the movie Midway yet? He's always going to drink coffee when I ask a question so he can get the delayed response. Let's not have any
dead air
time. That's right. National.
Well, it's a live air time.
The movie Midway was really great. If you haven't seen it, go see it in the theater. Don't wait for it on television.
Did you say ghost see it?
Go see it. Take a goat ghost. With you and go see Midway.
Ghost.
National see Illinois Day. You know, Illinois, what is that state known for?
What is it known for?
Yeah, I mean, when I think of Illinois, I don't think of much. And
Chicago
I know that.
Bulls?
Chicago, Illinois. Okay.
Chicago.
I like it. I can dig it.
Michael Jordan.
National Cotton Candy Day.
The statue, bro. What do you know
about
the statue?
Reminds me of your waves. Hey, cotton candy?
Don't get knocked out today, man.
Oh, man. Come on. You wouldn't knock me out, would you?
I would.
No? Why would you do
I
that?
I would.
Watch
I
your just, coffee.
Hey. Come on. Stop touching me, man.
Anyways, National Rhubarb Vodka Day. Now, number one, what is a rhubarb?
To beat, bro. Remember that movie where that was like this? No, that one.
Ow, that hurt. What is rhubarb? What is a rhubarb? Isn't that something?
A rhubarb?
A rhubarb. Isn't that grown in the ground like an onion?
A rhubarb?
Yeah, and the National Rhubarb Vodka Day. I think I need to go out and try some of that.
No.
I'm going to taste what does rhubarb taste like, just thinking about it.
No drinking for you.
Well, Greg Watson called, and he said, Steve, I understand you haven't drank
in 3 years, bro.
Yeah, he said, I understand you haven't drank in almost 3 years. April will be 3 years.
Yeah, man.
And he says, what are you waiting for?
You can do it!
Greg wanted to know why I was waiting.
No.
What
you
are you waiting
can
for?
Do it! He's waiting until he turns like
I gotta be careful.
7 more years from now, right?
I got to say, my wife's homesick right now.
No.
Yeah, real sick. She's like, I thought last night, I didn't know what was going to happen. She was like shaking in the bed.
Do we need to go and see her?
No, I almost called in for her, though. I was going to call in to take care of my wife.
You want me to go stop by there?
No, Lindsay said, Lindsay, who works here, said, whatever I do, never let you go see my wife.
You sure? I could get her some, you know, chicken noodle soup.
No, you look like a chicken
noodle. With some crackers?
No, Owen Waxman called.
What type of juice does she like?
What kind of juice you got?
Grape juice?
What are you talking about juice for? You know, OJ killed his wife.
But the glove didn't fit.
So then they must have quit.
Exactly.
But somebody says now that maybe the son did, and OJ took the rap.
You know what I really think?
What?
I think
wasn't his name Juice? OJ?
What?
Yeah. I don't know.
Cocaine's a hell of a drug. You have to stop.
Ugh.
Cocaine. Yeah.
Look.
Rick James!
Thomas Pinnacle.
You know the rest of that? Rick James!
I'm Rick James, damn it!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yesterday, he thought I cussed because I said,
Oh, he did.
No, I didn't.
Look at yesterday's video.
Bro, if you don't shut the front door.
8 minutes, 20-second mark.
I said, shut the front door.
He dropped the F-bomb.
I said, shut the front door.
No. I had two earbuds, and I listened to it in detail. I filtered out me, which is easy to do, to hear you, and you dropped the F-bomb.
No, I didn't.
Live on Facebook.
Shut the front door.
No, that's not what you said. That's what you said afterwards.
It's like saying, get the helicopter out of here.
Yeah, okay. Okay. You got something Subaru.
I do.
Ooh.
So you want to know? Can you grab the stand?
No.
I want to show them this right here.
Well, just do this.
Look, there it is right there.
So, y'all, for all y'all out there.
Right there it is.
Right behind us is a Touring.
Look at that.
2020 Subaru Outback in the black silica metallic. Oh, my gosh. Do you see that thing?
Austin Muse called me, and he said he wants one of those. What does he got to do?
Austin, have you seen the interior of that bad boy? You have to see the interior. That Napa leather, man. Oh my gosh, that thing's amazing.
Nappy?
Hey! Ho! Hey! Napa.
Napa. Something Subaru. Outback. Napa leather.
Hold on, man.
Uh-oh. He's going to bring the car over here.
No.
I don't know what he's doing.
It's going to be interesting. Why don't you just open the door? What are you doing? He's pulling the headrest out. He's trying to pull the headrest out.
No, I'm not, man.
Yeah, you are trying. I can tell you're trying to. Oh, why didn't you take the headrest out and show him?
Because I got to leave the seat, and I don't feel like leaving the seat. You know what I mean? Premium quality leather. Hey, come here, man. It takes meticulous craftsmanship over 30 days to produce this genuine, full-grain Napa leather. What's wrong with you, bro? Steve.
Here's the brown Napa leather. Tell him about it.
Wrong with you, man?
The brown leather,
you
see?
Just hit me in my head, bro.
With a headrest.
No, man.
It's whiplash resistant.
I'm telling you.
See that brown leather?
Ouch! Ow! 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 Premium quality leather we have here. 30 days to produce this genuine full-grain Napa leather trim on the seats. Subaru uses the highest standard to ensure lasting qualities and comfort. So whatever you do, you can feel at home when you're sitting in the Napa leather seats.
What just happened?
Premium materials.
Oh.
This drink is great, man.
What? Why am I on the floor, man?
Yo, Steve, so let me tell you what happened.
What happened?
So it was a group of guys that came in here and they tried to jump you, bro. Look, you hear me? Listen. There was a group of guys that came in here.
Look.
Steve, listen.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Let me tell you what happened, bro. Steve.
Yeah.
Listen.
I'm listening.
Listen.
I'm listening.
Listen. There was a group of guys in here, and they tried to jump
you,
bro.
And you saved me?
No, we did it together.
You all jumped me?
No. Me and you defended them.
We defended the group of guys?
I defended you, and we won. Just know we won. Steve, we won.
We won.
One of them hit me in the head with this.
Oh, man. Did you take care of him?
Mm-hmm.
You put him down, I bet.
Yeah.
I can tell. I've hurt, too. Anyways.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, that's something Subaru, the new Napa Valley brown leather in the Touring model of the 2020 Subaru Outback. He likes to play with things like that. You do it very well.
What?
Hey, neighbor. Robert Mitchell called.
He didn't call.
Yeah, he called. Maybe. He called and he said, somebody pick up the phone. I picked up the phone. I said, hello. He said, never mind, and hung up.
Wow. He's a professional hanger-upper.
He is. A professional. Okay. He's a robocaller. Never seen Steve move that fast. You got that right.
Hey.
You got that right.
Hey.
I once moved a little faster, but the top half of my body went faster than the bottom half, and I kind of went across the floor.
You just don't know. If my coffee wasn't up here, it was going to be on the popping. You was going down.
Look, I'm
going
to do something. So, Anthony's told me never touch a black man's face. I'm
going to
do something different.
No.
Here's a black man coming around the building. I'm going to let him see me touch your face.
No, no.
Let's see how he reacts.
No.
Why?
No.
Is he going to come after me?
No. He's going to be like, let me get my phone out. This is going to be world star hip hop.
It'll go viral.
World star hip hop. I already know what's going to happen.
Jack Bickford called and said, Subaru Steve, don't ever touch Anthony B's face. I said,
Steve, I'm telling you, son.
I'm 30 years older than you. Don't call me son.
I hear what you're saying.
Son?
Okay, son.
Now, see, I didn't say boy just then because I thought that might sound disrespectful.
Steve, whatever. Look. Number one dads out here.
Number one dad.
Number one dads.
Out here. And
dads. Dads.
Yeah, I got two daughters. I'm dads to both of them.
I got two daughters. I'm dads to both of them.
But I'm number one.
We're both number one dads
in
their
life.
No,
there's only one number one.
That's
number
me.
One means one.
No, you can be
it
one.
It doesn't
over
mean
there.
Two ones. That would be two.
One and one.
One and one is two.
Okay, so guess
it's
what?
It's not 11.
Guess what? Watch this.
What?
You can have a number one football team. You can have a number one basketball team. You can have a number one baseball team.
And they're
team.
All number one.
Yeah, but you're number one over there. I'm number one over here. Why can't we both be number one?
Because two out of three ain't bad.
Okay, that's a good one.
Charles McCook called.
Yeah, all right.
Charles McCook called.
One
said,
and one.
He said, what is going on in the sports world?
One and one. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm just saying.
Hey, you know it's a nice fight tonight, bro.
Me and you? You and me?
Oh, no, no, no. See, so Joshua Anthony, or Anthony Joshua, stop. It's a heavyweight bout tonight. Bro, heavyweight bout. Stop, man. Yo,
what do boxers do when they're like getting ready to spar up and they just keep doing this to the other guy? Now that wasn't called for.
What you mean? Steve, I'm telling you, you don't want to get knocked out today.
You're right.
Steve!
What?
Stop! Look, man, I'm telling you, you should see the traffic out there.
It's just busy out there. People are driving to see us, man. Look, hey!
Oh, man, it's a line out there.
Look, they're coming around. They don't even know where to park.
Look, I just want to park here.
And she's looking in at us. Oh, man. We should unlock the doors when we do the show. And
no,
that
we
way
shouldn't.
They come up to the doors, they can just, man, look at this. They're like triple parking
oh,
in a two-lane road.
He got a
road.
Kayak. Maybe I should show him my kayak.
You should walk by the window with it on your shoulder and have him wonder where you went and who you were. Yeah,
where
I like
I
that.
Went and who I was.
Sports.
Oh, yeah.
So other than
my Cowboys losing this week.
And last week and the week before. And
us officially
coming in that way, dude.
Us officially putting in our mind that, you know, we need a new coach.
We're not open.
We are open.
Close.
You just can't come in at the moment.
Just make funny faces.
So, I still think we'll make the playoffs.
Who, me and you?
No, the Cowboys.
Oh.
I think we'll make the playoffs. All we need is...
What?
We just need
Wait a minute. Whoa. Did you just say you think the Cowboys will still make the playoffs?
Yeah.
You're talking about living in fantasy land.
All we gotta do is win the division.
Why are you hiding behind your sign? Get over here, man.
All we gotta do is win the division, bro.
What?
We just gotta win the division. It's the first team to 8 wins.
You still got some more losses to go through.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you ain't making the playoffs, dude.
Why would you say something like that?
Because it's the truth.
Why would you be like that, man?
Well,
I thought you was a positive person.
No,
life.
John Ruswick called. He said, be real. I said, what do you mean be real? He said, the Cowboys ain't ever gonna make the playoffs. Make sure AV knows
I'm
that.
I am being real. It's kind of like me doing this. Steve, if you touch my face, do you think you get knocked out today? I'm being real, yes. Yeah, Steve, I'm telling you, don't do that to yourself, man.
Don't hit me, I'm an old man.
Don't do that to you. Bro, you see that trunk? You'll be in the trunk.
Okay.
And off a hill.
I'll turn my AVH on. Anything else on sports besides the Cowboy fantasy game?
So, yes, last night I actually went to Super Steve's game.
Come over here. Look, you're like,
I'm scared you're going to touch
here's
me, bro.
Here's Anthony. Hey, good morning, folks. I'm live. I'm live on Facebook.
So yesterday,
come
I went
over
to...
Here,
stop.
Over.
Stop. Brew.
He brews.
So,
brew.
Yesterday, I went to Super Steve's
basketball
game.
All my troubles seem to go away.
Can I finish talking?
Don't you always?
Hey, Lynn.
Hey, good morning, Lynn.
Did you know that Steve plays basketball? I went to his game yesterday.
In his dreams.
He plays for the ENBA.
Elderly National Basketball League? They're like walking around with crutches and canes. They drop the ball. It's a weighted ball, so it just sits there.
No,
they drop it.
They play
sits.
On official price rims.
Official?
Official price.
Official price.
Official price.
That's like your little 4-foot
hoop. That's the hoop that your grandson plays.
Come on,
with.
Sports. I got to get the weather now.
I'm telling them about it.
Go ahead. Go.
You had 3 dunks and 5 rebounds. I'm proud of you, bro. You didn't even have
a
double-double.
Did you watch any college football last night?
There was some college football on, but I didn't watch it.
Maybe you're the wrong person to be doing sports.
I didn't watch it. I was feeling under the weather, so I took some Mucinex.
You know, Charles called me and he said, I'm going to be using the Subaru Steve coffee mug this morning.
Ooh.
Oh, look, he is.
I always see you, bro.
I like the way you think, Charles.
People don't know that we can actually see them.
Don't know. Well, I know. I was surprised the other day that they don't realize the software we use allows us to look into individual cell phones and such. Look, that's Charles. See the cup? He's got the white mug. It looks good. Yep. He just took a sip. You see that? Yep.
Hey.
Yep. Here's to you. And now with the weather.
You got to drink it after you do that.
Oh. What are you trying to fly?
Keep your hands to yourself.
Are you trying to fly?
You didn't even drink it.
You're up there moving your arms like you're going to fly or something.
Could you put your hand? Keep your hand to yourself, bro.
Keep your hand. It's like a song.
Keep your hand to yourself. Keep your hand to yourself. That's what you need to do, though.
Hey, listen, the weather today. It's going to be sunny today and tomorrow. You know that? You know who called late last night?
Rob Jasper.
He did. He said, is it going to be sunny? I said, this weekend, Rob, it's going to be sunny. Saturday and Sunday. That's the weekend. This is the weekend update. It's going to be sunny. Today's high, 44. The lows, 36. Tomorrow, it's going to be 10 degrees warmer. It's going to be 54 degrees on Sunday. Sunday here in Virginia Beach. And guess what's happening on Tuesday?
Chicken noodle soup.
70 degrees again.
Chicken noodle soup.
Like 2 weeks before Christmas, 70 degrees.
Chicken noodle soup with a soda on the side.
Which means 65 on Monday. That's your weather.
So, hey, don't touch me! Get off, look.
What? Did you just give me a command?
It is Life Hacks brought to you by Subaru Steve and Anthony V. We are here and we are live. Deep fried Oreos.
Ooh, deep fried Oreos. You know, Lori Johnson called me. She said, make sure
Steve, Anthony let me finish.
The deep fried Oreos.
Deep fried Oreos. Whisk together. Stop. An egg.
Stop.
Some milk.
Stop.
2 teaspoons of vegetable oil. Stir in some pancake mix until there are no lumps.
Stop.
Dip Oreo cookies in the batter.
Mommy.
So, back to what I was saying before. I was rudely interrupted by Subaru Steve because he has issues. All those 26 personalities, even number 27. We found out he has number 28 too. You know what? I don't know what's going on. But look, hey, check this out. Deep fried Oreos, all you gotta do is whisk together. That's what they call it, whisk. Together an egg, some milk, and 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil. Stir in some pancake mix until there are no lumps. Dip the Oreo cookies in the batter and deep fry. Sounds like a delicious snack that we can try. You know, life hack, bro. So the back of your head is what we should see on a regular basis. I think it would give us great pleasure to know that you won't talk to the people, but you'll talk to the Outback. So let's talk to the Outback. Steve, let me tell you something.
What's going on, little buddy?
Okay, whatever that means.
Little. Little means un poquito.
I thought that's what you do when you go to the bathroom.
Little buddy.
That's what you say when you go to the bathroom.
What?
What's up, little buddy?
There you go with your bathroom jokes again. Little buddy. I don't say that, but it sounds like something you say a lot. What's up, little buddy? You share the bathroom with little people?
No, I'm talking about you.
Oh, be careful now. The views of Anthony Steve.
Anthony V.
And Subaru Ray.
Are solely their own.
And do not reflect any mental, spiritual.
Third-party company.
Third-party company? Political endorsements. Well, I don't know. We need an out of order. We need a disclaimer.
You are out of order, man. Stop, Steve!
I didn't do that. I did not do that.
The people saw it, though.
No, I didn't do that.
Life hacks don't want to buy what drink coaster.
Use the free wood flooring samples from Home Depot. Oh, I like the way you're thinking. Robert Mitchell, that's pretty good. Go get free floor samplings from Home Depot. And make sure you tell them that Robert Mitchell on Facebook told you to go in and get those free flooring samples.
Hey, Robert Mitchell told me to, just imagine that.
Yep.
I got these samples, thank you. Robert Mitchell told me to come and get these.
You never know, maybe there's a district manager or a store manager.
I can use these for coasters at my house.
Yeah, Robert Mitchell told me I could take those.
I don't plan on buying any flooring.
That's right, but Robert Mitchell said I could have this.
However,
I got it on good authority. You can call Anthony V or Subaru Steve, they witnessed this.
I'll be using these for coasters.
I like that, Rock. I like the way you're thinking, man. Right up his alley.
What's that supposed to mean?
Don't you like it when people are up your alley? Okay.
All right. See,
I think we're about done.
Yeah.
Beautiful Saturday today.
It's December.
What are you doing this weekend?
I'm going to make sure I finish the weekend 8-0.
I'm about ready to pull the rug out from under you.
You about to do something stupid.
No, no. I'm going to ask you. It's the 7th of the month.
Oh, no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't challenge me, Steve.
I do want to thank number 202 YouTube subscriber, Miss Lisa. How do you say her last name?
She's pronounced it for you before.
Well, you say it.
No, I'm not doing that.
Why?
Because I need you. Oh, I can say it.
You can't say your lady's name.
Lady's name.
Lady.
Lady's name. Lady. Steve, come on, man.
What?
You always trying to get knocked out.
Are you cold?
I am cold.
You can tell.
Back up.
Jack? Back up, Jack.
So all the people out there, Courtney Holmes.
Oh, look, she says because you can't say it.
You can't handle the truth.
He can't say it. I knew it. He has a problem with pronunciation.
Shut.
Go ahead, say it. How do you say it? Risatelio? I think I got pretty close. Anyways, folks, we need another YouTube subscriber. Will you help us get to 203? Find us on YouTube. There's over 300 videos there for y'all to watch. Are you okay? Or
it's a Tino.
You're a guy. You don't do the Tina.
Oh, no.
You look sick when a guy does it. That's something a woman does.
You look sick in the head.
What's that on your chin?
No.
Did you forget to shave? I see two hairs.
Oh, that's
you got a little hair on your chin.
I should give these hairs to your forehead.
I need more than that.
Hold on.
That's like little peach fuzz.
When you...
Is that your eye version of a beard?
Hold on.
Wait.
Let me ask you a question.
Wait.
Let me ask you a question.
Don't get all...
Let me ask you a question. When you do this, do you ever miss your forehead? Like, you have nothing but forehead to hit.
Oh, aren't you nice?
You are ahead of the class. You know what?
What?
Look.
Go ahead, make fun of me.
You're
that guy in school, weren't you?
No, but you
look
almost...
Look at him. Look.
You almost headbutted me just now. Stop. We're supposed to be better people today.
Then...
I love you, Steve.
I love you, too.
Okay, keep your hands to yourself.
Well, you touched me first.
Okay, I love you,
That's
Steve.
An invitation.
Stop! Drop! What are you doing?
I don't know.
It's an invitation. It's an invitation. It's like, Steve, that's why I'm behind.
Here, look.
That's
what. Look right here.
Come
on in here. Folks, I think we're done.
So back to the Outback. In the Napa leather. I mean, look at this interior, y'all. This thing is pretty dope. I'm feeling this interior. How about y'all? What you think? Think it's pretty dope? Nice big 11-inch screen. Napa brown leather. Woo. Pretty dope back here. Yup. Get your heated seats. Rear seats with the vents. And USB ports? Oh, yeah. They gotta come check this car out. If you don't do anything, come and check it out. Doesn't even look like an Outback, does it? Nope. All right, y'all. Remember, finish the day. 7-0. Finish the weekend. 8-0. Don't be like the Cowboys. Or anybody else that's a losing team. Hey, what are you doing?
More time for things like this.
What are you doing, bro?
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah, last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out. Something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, something that maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, get a new route. Clean up my yard, get the news out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, eh? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burden. Tell about a few, honey, I'm not perfect. Look at
I'm concerned about her. Y'all have a good weekend. I have no clue what's going on. He's tripping.